wasn't feeling so good. I just didn't feel like playing anymore. So I went home, and I got all comfy and cozy and all scrunched up in front of my phonograph. And I sat there and I closed.